Comment allez-vous?
Très bien. Comme c'est comme ça.
C'est bien passé le dîner? Everything all right with dinner? They say yes. Very good. Oui. Anybody, thank you for joining us here in the Viking Lounge for a special entertainment evening. Usually we do that at the beginning of the week, but we thought, no, we will first have the decoration ceremony in the first evening, and we are ending the cruise with a fantastic show given by opera singers that work in the Opera House in Paris. So we are going to invite you for a great show of French chanson, some musical, some operetta. You will have a brave young lady entering the lounge. Her name is Juno, and she is going to be our pianist for tonight. And also, while Juno is playing, you'll have three performers, and the first lady entered together with Juno on the stage. A big head of applause for our Sound of Music, the Spirits of Paris.
Thank you. Give me 1 second, please. Is everybody well seated?
Oui.
Ah, merci. So we're going to start with a trio taken from La Traviata by Verdi. But the story takes place in Paris. It is the story of Violetta, a Parisian French courtesan. And she's very noticeable because she always wears a white camellia at her neckline. When it is white, she's available. And when it is red, she's not available. So enjoy.
From La Traviata, we are going to sing for you a really pretty duet from the opera L'Acmé by Léo Delibes. L'Acmé and her servant Malika are going down the river to gather jasmine and roses.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Antoine, and it was an aria by Jacques Offenbach from the operetta La Grande Duchesse, The Great Duchess. Let's go on, please, with Dorjus Rainey. And she's going to sing for you a song from the opera Carmen by Bizet.
Thank you. Trio. Well, the first one is from the Tales of Hoffman by Arthur Bach, and it's a beautiful night and a night of love. And then after that, a very beautiful and romantic one, it will be the trio of Lakme. And it's and the title is The Women Are Everywhere the Same.
Thank you.
much. And now, another piece of opera, an aria, a waltz, Musetta's waltz. It's taken from La Bohème by Puccini. Musetta is a young and pretty lady who wants to get her lover back. So she sings to seduce him.
Thank you.
If I can quite control my eyes, it is because you can guess why.
Don't say.
Don't
Thank you.
songs, two chansons, from a famous, great French artist, Edith Piaf. And to begin with, Padam.
Cette jour et nuit, cette terre est banée d'aujourd'hui. Il vient d'aussi loin que je viens, tiré par 100 000 musiciens. Un jour, s'énerve dans le phalard, sans foi, je vous lui dis pourquoi. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Rainy. And now, Fleur de Paris, Paris Flower. It was a hymn of the liberation of Paris in 1944. And it was sung by Mr. Maurice
Chevalier.
Yeah! That's right. Singing too?
Oh, don't tell him. I do sing, but you're professional.
Let's do Fleur de Paris.
Monet est celui-là de garder dans son comptoir.
Thank you.
we've got a song for Paris lovers.
Okay.
Uh-huh. So if by chance you recognize the melody and you know the lyrics, feel free to sing along, okay? Deal.
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 Thank you. Thank you very much. You've been an amazing audience. So thank you for your positive energy and your smile and your singing. Great, great, great. So this next song is taken from an American in Paris, but who is American in here?
Oh, no. One, two, maybe.
Not more.
One or two, three people, maybe.
Yeah, it's very energetic, and help me here, Sarah. I've got
an appointment.
No, not now.
I've got flowers.
No.
I don't know. What have you got?
Cheese.
Cheese? No.
You've got a headache.
No.
What have you got?
I've got
She's got rhythm.
Yeah.
It was not easy.
I'm
soprano Ren. Oh.
And stunning baritone, pure French style, Antoine Mathieu.
One more. Come down, please. Okay. But Ren, we are so unprepared.
It's okay.
What could we possibly sing?
Yes. A French song, maybe.
Maybe something pink.
Yes.
like your, you know, la vie en rose.
En rose.
One condition, ladies and gentlemen, you at the bar too, because we have so excellent singer on board. You have to sing along, and if you don't know the French lyrics, you can sing
la la la,
because
la 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 in French, la 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 in English, it is the same.
Okay. It's a deal.
Okay.
Thank you.
you so much and have a good night! Thank you.